Good morning, everybody. Member of the executive committee, council members, newly elected council members, invitees, all the members present in this hall, I welcome all of you for the 199th council meeting of the Indian Road Congress. With the permission of the House, I will go by agenda which was circulated and it is placed on your table. So first item is confirmation of the minutes of the 198th Council meeting held at Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu on the 8th January 2013. Is there any comment? It is appendix 1.
Regarding item number 1, regarding the title of whether the 82 word should be used, word was used for the guidelines, lot of discussion had taken place and ultimately it was decided that it should be taken as closed. So there was no point in taking everything on record. It had come for discussion. We discussed, elaborated, views were taken into account, considered, and ultimately it was decided, yes, the reciprocation should be both the sides, because this council has always respected and considered the chairman of committee in highest regard. So he should also reciprocate, and issue should be settled, so this should be deleted, it should not be taken on agenda, in the general.
Okay, so
even if it is recorded, there are four in this recording on page number 1. As regards the issue of resignation, the language that given is recorded,
yes,
the same was rejected by the council. Instead of saying rejected by the council, we could use popular. Normally, in such places, the words used are the council persuaded Mr. Sinha to withdraw his resignation. Something like that. Or, if the council has to take a subjective action, then it will be the council did not accept it. Even if it is to be recorded, that has to be done separately. You say it is better for him to say that he was persuaded to withdraw his resignation. One more point is here. This is one.
Please.
Second point on.
I can move on.
Item number 7.
Yeah.
Page number 4.
Existing guideline for the
application. Yeah. I have made two observations. I have made one observation that the season will be taken normally within 30 days and highlighted that 30 days will be prepared. We should not say normally. We should say positively. And the second point I have raised was that to have independent arbitrators, the earlier provision that the arbitrator will not belong to the same organization where the dispute pertains to, or to the same state also he will not belong, he should be belonging to the adjacent state or union territory. And the consensus was that that will be brought in from the old guidelines and in figure in the new guidelines. I hope that has been accepted. So that recording will be that whatever was produced elected to the council about that. These two changes, in my opinion, were accepted by the council and they should be income. One is legally required, and second is otherwise required to have an independent knowledge.
So isn't that language?
We will not hear that this is modification.
So this is the no. Decision of the council means unanimously, direct decision. It is acceptable. Then whatever it is, I take
it.
Are we taken that agreement?
In item number 18, civil food is reported membership.
18.
Usually, whenever the house is start to order, the first address is the official reference of the department member. So I think in future meetings, we can add this first address to the subordinate silence and follow up.
Mr. President, when we are recording this, IRC secretary must take into account all the incidences that have taken place. Otherwise, it will not proper to record deaths of few persons and omit to others. If you are sure, it is okay. Otherwise, don't make it a regular item. Anyway, Indian Idol and others, somewhere we mentioned that. If we are going ahead, just like in assembly, you record everybody. Who is this? Otherwise, don't do this.
Then we can have a few minutes around, and we have a break of the few minutes.
Okay. Considering the all the comments and suggestions, if you have any agreement, you can pass this agenda, confirm the agenda. Okay, thank you.
No, one way, last point. In item number 19, 1B, whether the tenure of president, vice president may require any revision, up or down, or decrease to far, we don't know when this group is formed. So, it was decided to bring this item into council, or even though executive committee has decided, a reference should be made, and executive committee has decided to appoint a committee to consider this. And whenever the report will come to executive committee, they will face the council. Because in last 10 years, 3 changes are made. We should not do that. There should be a standard practice with certain room for the executive committee to consider the issue.
Yeah, these are the suggestions from the DC Gupta, one thing, and it is the suggestions are welcome. That is the point that mentioned in the beginning. Only one point that the committee was formed, it was by the executive committee, and the whatever the result will be there at that time, you will see that okay, whatever your suggestions. But if you say like that, okay, it should be a committee to be formed, it should be approved by the council.
But a mention should be made in the council agenda that such committee has been appointed. So council should be aware of this. And when the report will come, the executive committee will not be able to approve because some of the things is there, so there are total drastic changes. We have to go to general body also. We have to consider the article of association. Suddenly, we cannot change.
Okay. Okay, thank you very much.
Nothing goes better. Let us take amendment to the.
Who powers are available in the body? The voting also is all.
Take a call.
Now we will go for the last item, that is the instituting of Lifetime Achievement Award for Highway Sector Professionals. This item is under the head of the Executive Committee met today, and in future, this Lifetime Achievement Award will be considered, and what are the modalities will be carried out by the Secretary General, Secretary General, Secretary General take care of the finalization of the Lifetime Achievement to the EC. After the EC will approve, it will come to the Council. This is for the information list.
Lifetime Achievement Award will be given to individuals for his contribution to IRC or to the profession in general. So highway sector professional, his success depends on all his colleagues and subordinates. How you are going to assess this? Lifetime Achievement Award is given to individuals where his personal contribution overwhelms the contribution of others. Artist, player, something like that. So you make a call. The committee is there. So we should did not rush.
We will work it
out. Because in our government we are issued with such awards, we found that there is a reflex action, reaction that we give to some officers best engineers award. But the contribution what his judgment is based on the contribution of the colleagues award. So that we should be very careful.
Yeah.
It should not become like a just general.
Okay. To have a proper criterion for such an award, it will be necessary that it is started by the Secretary and this circulated.
Yeah.
It is not placed on the table of the Governing Council. It is circulated well in advance. People who are not able to attend the Secretary Council today, they also give their suggestions, and you wait it in the next council. That's my suggestion. Because then the Lifetime Achievement Awards are being given in other professions, are being given in other professional bodies also. Those can be studied, and then something can be made by the Secretary General. But my suggestion is that twice that information should become available and mentioned.
Here. as per the seniority list for election of the President and Vice President IRC 2012-13, the senior most chief engineer is Sri Ganga Swami, MORTH. Executive committee has proposed his name as a president IRC. He was not remain present. So other members, unanimously, as a senior most chief engineer, we decided, and now it is put up to the council.
Before you do the chair, I am suggesting that the council would like to put on record the excellent work done by this outgoing president, vice president, EG, both the secretary generals, and you should put record it. Thanks.
Okay. I have staff direct or indirect support to me for holding the post of the president IRC. From the bottom of my heart, I once again thank you very much. I request that all the new president, vice president to take the chair.
Whether it should be
Rahul ji,
Right, whether it should be right to hold two posts. Second thing is, throughout my career, I used my work as a team, not as an individual. And this post of president is something unique. And brother, if some chief minister from the state, if he is there as president of Indian Roads Congress, whether it be better and easier for me as DG and as treasurer, honorary treasurer of Indian Roads Congress, to have wider consultations, though I can have the consultations with the executive committee and the council also. But the executive committee, apart from me, they were unanimous that I should take over as per the rules, and then I should take over, and then I am thankful for the council. I thought in council somebody who does support my individual view. But whatever responsibility is given to me as president of the Roads Congress, I will try to do it in consultation with all my executive committee members and the council as a team. And I will seek your continuous support in whatever deliberations we take and whatever actions we take in the next 1 year. As you know, it has come in today's papers also that the council has ratified the resolution passed in the executive committee. The executive committee, the previous executive committee, they have done a very wonderful job. I have been associated with that and issues discussed. One of the issues was the pilot college committee, which was mooted. The name was given by Mr. P.M. Jain, pilot college committee, which we took it to Kohima Council, and the council had approved that. We have formed the committees and we are working in those committees. And at Coimbatore, during this Coimbatore session, the executive committee had passed the resolution, which has been ratified by the council, that IRC, the road should not only be for vehicles, the road should be for people, safety and services. I think it is a great direction, a very, very welcome, very kindly, very need of the hour that the council has given a direction to the highway professionals that the roads, we should focus on roads not only for vehicles but for people, safety and services. During the coming year, I propose that the executive committee and the council will support and take this resolution forward, so that the focus is on people, safety and services. If necessary, we will adopt the Jugaad approach. You know that Jugaad, though it is normally considered as a derogatory, a very good minimal or insufficient safety features or whatever. But the term Jugaad, if you see in the Wikipedia, it is highly
appreciating. They say it is an Indian innovation. It is an Indian innovation. And many countries are adopting this. Many corporates are adopting this approach, to our approach. And there is a management book also, you have seen it. Management book also on Dugard innovation. Why I am saying this? The government of India wants innovation. They have declared this decade as innovation. And as you know, UN has declared this decade as decade of action for safety. And then maybe we may achieve road safety through the Dugard approach. We don't have to be timid about this Dugard approach. We may have to think of some ways and means of achieving road safety. You know, an IIT professor put it, road safety should not be considered as a technical or a financial issue. It should be considered as an emotional issue. We should, all of us, should think that whatever is required to be done, it has to be done, because to save our brothers and sisters from future any accident, we should consider as an emotional issue. With these words, I once again thank the Council and Executive Committee, U.S. Executive Committee, and the Council members for the confidence they posed in me, and I strive to ensure that your confidence. I try to stand up to that challenge. I thank you once again, and I wish all success to my colleagues in the Executive Committee and the Council also. And I request them to introduce themselves now. Thank you very much.
Good afternoon, everybody. I am Samuel Ebenezer Devraj. My name looks to be a little bit long, like for national level. I think you can address me as Samuel. I thank God and I thank the council members for having me as vice president of this prestigious IRC. I became chief mayor about 1.5 years back. I worked in the design field first. Now I'm chief engineer in Metro Wing in Chennai, in charge of executing many prestigious and major projects in Chennai. I entered the department in 1980, so I've got a service of more than 32 years. I served in the national highways, rural roads, in the designs, and almost all the wings of the highways department. I thank you all once again. And I assure that I will extend all the my work for this IRC for the betterment of people, safety and services, as rightly called by our president. Thank you,
Mr. K.K. Y. Mahendrakar, Kiran Kumar Yellappa Mahendrakar, talking K.K. Y. Mahendrakar. I am from Bollywood. Thank you for electing me as a vice president, as a nominated by DGVR. I joined Bollywood in 1979 and from the first batch of the engineering services in Bollywood engineering services, and working in Bollywood for the last 33 years. I worked in almost all North States, J&K, Madhya Pradesh, Uttarakhand, and I am chief engineer since 2003, and have worked in Project Pushpak in Mizoram and Project Vartak in Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, and for the last 2 years, 2.5 years, I am in Delhi in headquarters of DGVR, and I assure you, I will be with the team and ensure that the activities of the Indian Road Congress are taken up in a big way. Thank you for listening.
Thank you for Hospital, as well as worked for National Highways for quite a long time. Right now I am in a rural road and in EMTSO I am in a rural road, so our state. Thanks for electing me as a vice president. I am just under the direction of our president and this August building, under your direction we will be able to move forward the IRC for the new rights.
The council members, new council members for the
grant and leave, MSRDC, Madam Maharashtra, and Namaste Mata Council for this year.
I thank you all for having me as a member of this council. Like this witness. Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Dr. Purnima Parida. I'm Head Transportation Planning Division at Central Road Research Institute. And this is my third term as council member. Thank you.
By virtue of it, I became the council member of this 199 Council, and also I assure that I give full cooperation to the Council of IRC. Thank you.
I am consultant, graduate and designer. This is my fourth term. I am highly thankful to all the members for electing me for such post. Thank you very much.
Good afternoon. I am K.V. Nagaraja. Working as SCR&B Quality Control in Andhra Pradesh. Thank you for electing me as Council Member for the first year.
Good morning, I am Nilesh Shankar. I am General Manager in Bihar State Road Development Corporation. I am looking after the ADP package procurement and the PPP package. I would like to work on the PPP packages in the road sector. The packages with PPP package is what are the problems going on with PPP package.
Good morning, I am Dilan Govan, Director of Scientist in National Transport Planning Research Center, Toronto. This is my seventh time elected as a council member. Now the time I was elected on the post by the associate members representing research institutions, R&D centers in the United States. And I am currently heading traffic and transportation planning.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Expectation in the previous day.
the newly elected council, as well as our beloved president and other VPs. And I am also the vice president for 2012 session. And we had a lot of experience, lot of things we have gathered over the last 1 year, working with the executive committees and others. I hope in the days to come, the newly elected, newly body will definitely work for the country, for its better, for prosperous. And the slogan which was highlighted in this deliberation, road safety and road for vehicles, as well as important for the human being, that aspect is to be kept in mind. That is the message I left over. We will be meeting again at Guwahati. Thank you.
Who worked day and night
I know about the hardship they have faced, and I thank and congratulate all of them for the complete success of this great event. Now they are very different. You will be testing materials, now you can test your case first, and we have a very successful event. Thank you.
They have achieved so much organizing this also, apart from the other achievements. And this particular session has given way to the resolution, ratified by the council, and that, you know, that natural plan, this particular session will be remembered for the cooperating, the directions given to, as part of the resolution. Thanks for the meeting. Thank you. I declare this session as complete. Thank you, Mr. I am also glad to be here to this year.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Chief Engineer Rangel, Chennai Metro. I am now Vice President IRC.
I am Vishnu Shankar Prasad, Secretary General, Senior Board.
And this is my Chief Engineer, Government of Tripura, first Committee, first Vice President.
I am President Mark, Chief Engineer, first Vice President.
I am Vijay Shankar, I am Council Member, General Manager, Director for Government of Tripura.
Myself, Peter Satyana. I'm from bottom of Bihar, executive engineer and electronic
engineer. I'm 3 years in Bihar, past management in
IIT. I'm VK Gupta, council member. VK Gupta, council member.
I'm Jaswant Singh, council member.
So, S.M. Ramchandani, government of Maharashtra, presenting on the council.
I'm Ujjwal Gupta, Director Technical CECO and a Council Member.
I am K.P. Shivaraj, Council Member from Highways Department, Tamil Nadu, Block to Coimbatore. Thank you.
I am K.J. Uzza, Executive Engineer, R&B Department from Gujarat.
I am K.K.Y. Mainekar, Chief Engineer from Border Roads of Nation. I am Vice President for currently.
Parampreet Singh, Director of Antec Engineering, Council Member of the Council.
I am Madhoy Chandra, Project Commissioner, Residuary Dr. Vasan, representing Dr. Vasan.
I am K.V. Nagaraja, SC, Roads and Buildings Department from Government of Andhra Pradesh. I am Council Member.
I am Brahmada, Superintendent Engineer, Jaipur Development Authority. I am a Council Member.
Welcome and thank the friends from media. I just briefly indicate the deliberations and the discussion session with the previous members. And speaking in English, because most of the council members are in the public address, they are now very and also coming, keeping with the we had a very successful session of the India Post Congress in Coimbatore. The session was organized on the invitation of the government of Coimbatore. The organizing committee of the Ministry of Officers, Mr. Johnny, the during this session, some new initiatives, new things have been done. For the first time in the history of diverse conversations, the technical sessions have been broadcast. Internet program. First time, whatever technical sessions may have been, whatever Indian one or anybody in the world is live. That is one of the
we had a number of other trusts also. The students from different colleges are ladies and the group session to encourage them to participate and come up. The presentations were organized in one session. We can come up with the topic issues. One student from IIT Madras said that Who do you want the fibrosis, different options? There are such number of new initiatives, some of them specific issues, some of them for the various sectors, for the India and all the sectors. So, let me give you road safety and innovation. United Nations have declared this to be 2011 to 2012 as a big deal of action for road safety. United Nations have 2011 to 2012 as a big deal of purpose of the big deal of action for road safety. Going from the Vietnam educator, it came about innovation for inclusive growth. The ending of the meeting, the focus in the deliberations, presentations, in this conversation, we kept this focus on this. How to find innovative financing for our city, for people in the city? We have come up with some policies across the closer delivery. Experimental cash barriers and cash cushions. Taxpayers' money abroad, funding for the government. So we thought that though the current policy of growth of India and our CEOs, advertisement should not be on the end use. And they want to think when you talk about advertisement, not accident, too much for everyone. Suppose that a cash barrier, 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 or products or logo. And then no limit to over the program. 100 meters, 100 meters small. Probably, I don't know, not distract the drivers. Even the city depression or something like that, it will rather increase road safety. That is my view, because you are trying to move it. We are allowing it to be provided by the stakeholders. Anybody can be you, your organization, or any corporate. The corporate about, you know, they have corporate social responsibility and they are doing so many things. They know the rules if you don't know. Otherwise, they want to have advertisement protection. Advertisement protection, they can meet the cost of this. So far, there is no provision of enabling policy from government side or IRC side. IRC Council only part of the main last year. The last meeting of the pilot policy had to find an absolute decision. Otherwise, the pilot policy committee to enable the agency to set up. Pilot policy is not a good the policy. Last month, the year of the budget, So the body is not only we can use it, and it is opened up now for the private side. Very, very much for the accident or the family or something that happens.
Thank you. You know, petroleum gas, petroleum products act as a அதுதான்
to God. The body is a rules of life. You are a Pranam body. I am not a therapist, I am not a stand-based condition, it's an indication to God.
This is a very difficult task, and most probably this may be the first time in the history of the road sector in the world where the stakeholders' welfare will be taken into consideration. And this will be a turning point in the history of the road construction system and technology. Number three, as already mentioned by DG sir, new system of techniques, technologies, methodologies and materials will be introduced in the highway sector through launch of pilot projects with the involvement of private sector as well as during our discussion with the French delegation as well as multilateral organizations. They will be contributing to IRC as well as the state government through IRC in this direction. More positive outcome we are expecting in a matter of 8 to 9 months from today. And hopefully when we meet next time in the next annual session of IRC in Guwahati, we'll be briefing about the achievements.